would have thought an aloe jug would have been so entertaining.